soon as he comes up, you guys do it so it looks pure. Okay? Now, are you videoing?
Yeah.
Oh, everybody say hi, Mr. French.
Hey, hi, Mr. French.
Okay, so we'll try that again. I'll take it from the top. Just keep it going there, Nick. Put your heads to the left. So, thunderous applause for Mr. French. Whatever kind of presentation is going to be. Some students missing today for challenge day, but that's okay. We can still handle this.
That was for you, Mr. French.
Now, so you'll come out, and then you'll turn around to the band, and all you got to do is bring your conductor's baton up. Conductor's stick, notice it's in your right hand. All right? Their instruments come up, and then you'll give them a 1, 2, 3, 4 with a gesture. You don't have to say it. You can just give them 4 counts. My phone is ringing, but I'm not going to answer it. Here we go. 1.
Thank you.
did there. Da 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 da. There's a cutoff, and then you cue your trumpets. And may all. So you actually get the conducting skills involved here. So we're gonna do that again. And notice what I did at the end. That I cut off the band, and I just kept the hands up for about 3 seconds. When I put them down, then put your instruments down, then you can turn around to thunderous applause and people throwing money and things. Here we go. Measure 65. And out. The pattern, just in case you're curious, basically is down, in, out, up, down, in, out, up. And Mrs. Stanley's here.
Kyle Stallings.
There he is. Excellent.
Thank you.
Ed Biz. Here we go. 65 and out for Mr. French. Then we go away by about 1. And 2, 65 and out conducting part.